Australopithecus sediba is a species known from 2 million years ago from South Africa. Some have interpreted this species as a transitional form between Australopithecines such as Australopithecus africanus and the later genus Homo. Its hands and feet possess a mosaic of features, some features being more human-like than other Australopithecines, while others indicate that it still relied to some degree on living in trees.